Hello everyone, today I will show you how to hide apps on iPhone. So now I'm hide my Instagram. Long press, click on this option and then click on to hide apps. Okay, now successfully hide this app. Now I'm find to hidden apps, click on to verify face ID and then showing it to hide apps. So that's it. Now I'm provide how can unhide. Long press to click on. Okay, now successfully unhide these apps. Okay, now done. So that's how you can do it.